You're watching Dante's Boxing Nation.
I want you to explain what you were trying to teach the young prospect, Damian Vasquez.
Yeah, one of my my fundamentals, you know. I like to work with the angles. I don't like to all my fight to be frontal to anyone. So for me, angle is the one who create the punch. Uh-huh. No punch create the angle. Mm-hmm. So we always have to watch for the different angles, yeah. And then we can punch. So it's one of my fundamentals of teaching. You know, so all my fighter, I try to be, of course, front foot fighter, but in their own range. Mm-hmm. Each fighter have different style.
Yeah.
So I try to adjust my fundamentals with each individual style.
Yeah. You're trying to get him to pull out his inner power, his inner natural power,
one,
right?
One of the thing is, they have one fundamental about force.
Mm-hmm.
If you like to control, or you will be controlled.
Yeah.
So, I like to manage the force during the fight. Because the fight is a direct confrontation, mm-hmm. with one individual, he will try the best to beating you.
Yeah.
But for me, the one is should be the winner, the better strategic and tactic using during the fight.
Yeah.
The one who control the force. Use the opponent force in favor of you.
Mm-hmm. Nice. I like that, man. Just one last thing, man.
Yeah.
Now we have the biggest fight ever announced, May 2nd. Yeah. Mayweather versus Manny Pacquiao. How do you see that fight playing out?
Yeah, I see. I think in this century will be the one of the greatest fight, because two of the best fighters right now, the top fighter, one is Floyd Mayweather, undefeated guy, Manny Pacquiao.
Mm-hmm.
By fortune, this fight can match right now.
Yeah.
Because both of them, Manny Pacquiao or Floyd Mayweather, they are in there like falling.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So if their fight delayed 3 or 4 months or more, 1 year, there will be no match.
Yeah.
Right now, I think it's the best time to do the match. Will be a very competitive fight. Mm-hmm. In my personal opinion, no anyone opinion, I don't like to put opinion to anyone. The winner, of course, will be the one who control the force.
The one who control the force.
So, if Floyd can be get this enough flexibility to change whatever force Manny bring to him, and then he can be the winner.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But if Manny can control the force of Floyd, I get some flow from Floyd, Manny can be the winner by KO. So they have two ways.
Yeah.
One decision, the one of the best, pound for pound, Floyd Mayweather,
mm-hmm.
or KO.
Yeah. So you...
It's Manny Pacquiao.
But you think the winner of this fight basically solidifies their legacy. It
of
like
course,
puts them
boss,
one of the greatest.
Yeah. Both fighters, they have already legacy.
Mm-hmm.
Both fighters.
Yeah.
And nothing to get away from any one of them. They are both warriors. Floyd is undefeated. He proved he been fighting with all the top fighters.
Mm-hmm.
The only fighter was missing was
Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao.
Mm-hmm.
He's right there. He's in front of his door.
Yeah.
And he will try to knock the door.
Yeah, he's going to try to knock the door down.
Yeah, I wish all the best for everyone, because each individual, anyone, Floyd or Manny, I know they will bring great fight to all the boxing fans, you know. Everyone in the world try to see this fight.
Mm-hmm.
And so much thing to do. One another thing in the last one. Will be very important, the corner man.
Corner man, okay.
We got one, for me, is one of the best in the corner. He's
Freddie Roach.
Freddie Roach is one of the best in the corner, but we have the opposite side, one of the best, for me is the best performing, is Floyd Mayweather.
But are you talking about Floyd Mayweather Senior right now, or are you talking about Floyd Mayweather the fighter?
The junior, the fighter.
Okay.
The fighter.
Yeah.
I don't take away anything from Floyd Mayweather Sr.
Mm-hmm.
But for Floyd Mayweather Jr. is a full package.
Yeah, yeah.
So if he coming there night, and he's beat night, he'll be the winner.
He could be the winner. So I gotta put you on the spot. I gotta say, you're slightly leaning a little bit towards Floyd Mayweather if you're picking a winner.
Yeah, of course.
Okay,
yes.
Okay,
yes.
Okay. All right, well, that's a good breakdown, yeah. Man. Thanks. You wanna say anything else to the fans? You want them to follow your Facebook, your Twitter, anything?
Yeah, just, you know, whatever I do here is for the good of boxing. I am just a small part of the big stone.
Mm-hmm.
It's boxing.
Mm-hmm.
I just a little piece of this.
Yeah.
Whatever I do here, just for the good of boxing.
You're making a great contribution, man.
Yeah. So thank you so much.
No problem, man. What's your Facebook? Let the fans know your Facebook.
My Facebook is Ismael Antonio Salas.
Okay.
You know, Facebook. I have inside in my Facebook, I got Salas Boxing Academy.
Okay.
I always put in there so many tools for free.
Yeah.
Because I giving everything for free.
That's nice, man.
Because what I took for free, I like to give to anyone for free.
Absolutely.
It's a blessing.
Absolutely. Thank you. Ismael Salas, guys.